CMPD now have a suspect in connection to an early morning homicide. He is 29-year-old Malek Moore. Police say he should be considered armed and dangerous. Police say he's wanted for the murder of Gabrielle Allnut. She was found dead on East 22nd Street near Uptown around 5:30 this morning. Anyone who has information should call 911.